around dead people. That's just a polka.
There's a mermaid.
Do you have to stay in that position the whole event?
Yes, yes, yes. Them rules.
You do quiver?
Thank you very much, y'all. It's wonderful. One of the best McIntyre audiences I've seen.
Yeah!
Somebody shouted McIntyre.
You know, she puts it together pretty quick, actually. Not too bad.
She gets a cat.
Look, it's a dog.
One of my favorite movies.
Me too.
I teach Hebrew for people who are interested in Kabbalah and know other reason. It's not meant to be conversational or get you ready for bar mitzvah. I do a form of energetic healing that's based on my Kabbalistic studies. I read tarot, I read lots, and my wife we are readings and more, and my wife has been so much more on the other side of the divide.
Interesting.
Yes, she did 90% of that. I put in the Hebrew.